When I first joined a Men of Strength Club meeting, I'm not gonna lie, it was because I heard they were giving out pizza and I could get community service hours. But I stayed for the conversation. Through our weekly discussions and activities, it soon made sense to me that men should play a major role in preventing men's violence against women. Ending a culture in which sexism, misogyny, and the objectification of women is normalized means analyzing the pervasive, dominant story of masculinity, and then building up and celebrating the counter story, a healthy masculinity that promotes healthy relationships. The Most Club helps me have the confidence to be my true authentic self, speak out against injustice, and not feel pressured to be the type of man society expects. I act as a role model within my school and in my community, and when your community starts to change, society as a whole will follow suit. I am the counter story because I am a man of strength who can be strong without being violent.